Canon USA is pleased to announce a free firmware upgrade to our popular Cinema EOS C70 camera. This new update adds powerful new features to the camera, including three new Canon Cinema RAW light internal recording options, plus interval and frame recording modes. These new features build upon the existing robust qualities of the C70, such as substantial battery life, in-body neutral density filters, and integrated mini XLR audio inputs to deliver a compact powerhouse of cinema camera performance. The addition of Canon Cinema RAW light greatly enhances the recording capabilities of the already powerful EOS C70. This compact cinema camera can now capture 12-bit Cinema RAW light internally to compatible SD cards. Canon Cinema RAW light enables capturing the widest dynamic range from the dual gain output sensor, up to 16 stops, and allows the most flexibility for post-production grading. There are three Cinema RAW light quality settings: RAW HQ, high image quality, RAW ST, normal image quality, and RAW LT, long-time recording image quality, with all three recording modes capturing 12-bit. Cinema RAW light recording is even compatible with PROXY or double slot recording. The addition of frame and interval recording modes is a direct result of user feedback and grants this flexible camera even more capability by allowing easy creation of stop-motion and time-lapse sequences. Frame recording can be utilized for stop-motion capture. Every press of the record button records a set number of frames, allowing the user manual control over when those frames are captured. With a new interval recording mode, the user selects the interval and number of frames to be captured automatically. This makes the capture of time-lapse sequences both easy and consistent. This firmware is posted to the Canon USA support page for the Cinema EOS C70.